Praise be to God. Daily one missionary biography. Today's missionary, Lars Peter Larsen. Year of birth 8/11/1862. Year of death 23/6/1940. Native place Bas. Country Denmark. Place of mission India. In AD 303, Diocletian, a Roman emperor, passed a law to burn all the holy Bibles. Whoever owned a Bible were denied the basic rights and punished severely. The law, however, was unable to do away with the Bible or the passion that people had for it. However, after 2 decades, Constantine I made efforts to rewrite the original scriptures in new scrolls. The Bibles which we have now are due to his great efforts, and it could reach our hands even in our own languages due to the efforts and sacrifices of several men of God. Lars Peter Larsen had a share among them. Reverend Larsen, who was born in Denmark, came to India through the Danish Mission Society in 1889 and served for no less than 40 years. He was an intellectual, a pietist, a liberal evangelical and a Lutheran Christian. He was a Tamil Pandit as well as a multilingualist. He also served as the principal of the United Theological College, Bangalore, where he taught Old Testament and comparative religion. He insisted that his students should not mechanically learn so much theology, but study it with understanding. He led the team which was formed to rectify the mistakes found in the Baba version of the Tamil Bible, and efforts were made to make the Tamil translation simple and clear. The translation of the Tamil Bible was published in 1928. Though his translation was not accepted widely, his contribution in bringing out the hidden secrets of the Bible was immeasurable. Later, the Bible Society decided to create a new translation following the style of Baba version while retaining the special elements that were present in Larsen's translation. Larsen was also a member of the group. This translation was completed in 1949. Although he was a man of many capabilities, he walked humbly before God and men all through his life. Beloved, what is your contribution in explaining the Bible clearly to others? God bless you.